Well, it's always a great privilege to be coming to you from the home of football. We're at Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Chelsea up against Crystal Palace.
Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And this confrontation is underway. And Havertz. Wilfried Zaha. Gallagher. This is Thiago Silva. Mount. Jorginho. Options. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for it now. It will go down as an own goal. Well, that own goal has put them behind. Take advantage, and there is the goal! He's found the net, joy unconfined! It's going their way, 2-0. And it might be, and the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Here's Mount. Havertz! Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Conte. A glorious chance. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Tanti defending to win the ball back. Conte. Gallagher. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. It opens up for Havertz. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Hudson-Odoi. It's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Here's Matt. Conte. Crossing opportunity. He takes aim. Zaha. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Havertz. Can he convert? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. To Anderson. Pulisic. Pulisic. And options in the centre. And foiled only by the crossbar. Chelsea throw in here. A moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Has a go. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. We're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Jeffrey Schlupp. Conor Gallagher. Jean-Philippe Mateta. No luck keeping possession. Conte. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Corner will ensue. Substitution time it is here. That's the clearance that was called for. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Pulisic now, and Conte in the vicinity. Jorginho. Pulisic. And he takes it on. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Getting stuck in defensively. Pulisic. And Conte in the vicinity. And he takes on the shot. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Havertz. Kuyasek. Is ready, throws it away. Now with Mateta, and Zaha has it. Now with Jorginho, we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Can he make it count? And a goal! Just what they were hoping for. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Kai Havertz. And that is that. The referee brings this match to an end, and Chelsea get the 3 points. What did you make of their performance as a whole?
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.